Record this magic trick real quick. I'm gonna record this magic trick, man. And I'm gonna send it on. I'm gonna call when I after this.
Great. I'll take that. And if you'd hold your hand out for me, I'll give you your sign card so you can place your other hand right on top, isolating your card from me. Now I'm gonna need a card too, yeah? Now, with my card here and your card there, let's try something. Maybe I can get my card to travel to your hand and yours to mine. Take a peek.
Oh my gosh!
Amazing!
My hand did not move.
Awesome!
I swear!
Yeah. Oh, wait, a little souvenir for you. It has your name on it. You can put that away for now. There's more. Simon, I brought a little something for you. It's a notepad of mine from school. Now, I'm supposed to take notes in it, but I usually just doodle. Simon, if you'd hold out one of your hands and sandwich your other hand right on top, lift up to only one page, all right? Got one? Great.
Yeah.
I'm going to take that from you. Now, do me a favor and just imagine whatever image you just saw floating in the air, written on a small little slip of paper, all right?
I've got
great.
It.
Great. What I want to try to do is take that slip of paper and actually throw it to Mel's signed and selected card that you've been holding on to this entire time, correct?
Take a picture of the one we have in the airport
on okay.
Right from the top, Mel.
Hey,
right,
let me record this real quick and then I'll do it now.
Seriously, you're gonna find in between the layers.
Magic trick, not
something that you might recognize.
Wow. Wow.
Simon,
that's amazing. That is David Copperfield, man, in the house. David Copperfield in the house.